это по взгляду. Ну, Шеремета начал очень активно. Контролирует бой. Вот, пожалуйста.
He's coming in behind the jab.
Oh, again, a right hand. Knocks.
Right on cue from what Gabe said, that overhand right. Mixing, getting up his power punches. He's wasting nothing.
And that was a shot on the ear. That is a knockdown in equilibrium.
By what he's seeing.
Small victory for him.
Todd Grisham, forever the optimist. Oh, good left hook to the liver in the round. Oof. I think that we're seeing a proper Triple G right now.
Jab is scoring the knockdown in the second. Overhand right, and then the left hook, and it's a triple knockdown for Triple G.
Shirameta throws, the more open he is for the counter, as seen there. Left hook to the body again.
Damage an eye. Cause an injury, and there's a, that was a jab, ladies and
never been beat. He doesn't have that in him. He hasn't learned how to stay down.
A lot of as Triple G, Gennady Golovkin, defends the middleweight title for the 21st time.
Pretty darn good would be the under
again known as Triple G.